This project is kind of an interesting, fun one. We were told to design a golf putter.
The process for the putter is, first it's research, finding out what you need to put in a putter, what the rules are, then it's design.
And essentially it's a concept where you design an alignment plate that you could have different designs on there for preferences, and you're able to switch it on and off with the different designs on your putter.
I wanted a multi-piece putter with a ring that's removable, so you can, if it's too heavy for someone, you can take weight off, or you can add weight if you want. And I wanted a large face so anyone could use it. And then I painted it metallic blue, so it looks cool.
There we go.
The putter project has been going on for a number of years. Originally, it started out as just a 3D printing project, but that first year, even with the correct weight, hitting a golf ball with a plastic club head left a little bit, there's a little bit missing there. It didn't quite get the full effect, even with the correct weight and size and shape, the material wasn't quite right. Somewhere between when I graduated and when I started teaching here, they switched it over to a casting-based project.
So I had never done casting before. I had seen videos on it, but never experienced it, so that was new for me and a lot of fun.
We've basically just been casting a couple putters a day, and the students, as they've been getting cast, working with some other tooling, 3D printing, maybe some soft jaws to hold irregularly shaped putters, and then going through their secondary machining processes and learning how casting can maybe combine with things like machining to get, you know, most of your shape during the casting process, and then refining just the critical areas you need, like the putter face. And then we've got our putt off. So this is where we actually do the testing portion of our product.
I actually got the first putt off to start everything off, and it went right in. So I'd consider that a success.